questions on it, but I did get a sewing machine.
How you like it, babe?
Huh?
How you like it?
Oh, it's beautiful. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. It's beautiful. I love it.
We start out making just skirts, real simple. Uh-huh. And then I graduated to making the top two pieces. I've got some ideas that I want to play around with. And, you know.
Do you want heels on or off?
Heels on.
Now, go with your favorite color.
Me?
What's your favorite color?
Green tails and stuff. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, Janet was one of the ones who helped me with, remember the night she moved to Florida?
Yeah.
She helped me, you know, styling. I told her what I wanted to do, and she gave me some ideas of what to, how to continue with it and stuff like that. And, you know, I've been encouraged by Bobby and Fats.
Yeah.
And a lot of the designers we've worked with over the years, you know.
Where is Fats at now?
He's still here, but he's always traveling.
Oh, okay.
As a matter of fact, we were supposed to have a shoot 2 weeks ago, but because of my shoulder, I had to cancel it.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
But there's this I don't know if you know, there's this magazine called Iconic.
Yeah.
Okay. Every month, he takes a photographer and designer. So if you know any designers that want to shoot for him, the first of the month, he wants to contact.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so if you know any designer, I'm supposed to shoot Fats. I've got Fats involved. I've got Bobby, you know Bobby Eyes?
Is that the guy with the jeans?
No.
Oh.
Bobby Eyes is female.
Okay, what was the guy with all the jeans?
Oh, CD Denim.
Yeah, Denim.
Denim. Yeah, I haven't talked to him recently, but I've talked to Shaylin Designs,
uh-huh.
I've talked to Bobby Eye, and I've talked to Fats.
Uh-huh.
And they know the guy with Iconic.
Yeah.
So. They're gonna, you know, we're gonna get together and put something up.
But because what you need to do is probably shoot 2 or 3 months ahead. Shoot, you know.
Not really. He shoot. It's really a month. You know, a month or two maybe, but not that far in advance. Because apparently, you know, he's willing to take it. So.
How many? 10?
I say about between six and 10 images.
Okay, outfits and stuff, all of different outfits?
I would think so, yeah.
Yeah.
Because you want to show off the designer.
Yeah.
But yeah, every month he's looking for content, so. Mm-hmm. If you know any designers,
mm-hmm.
you know, you can, you know. Besides, we just shot for Blue Light.
Hey, buddy. Uh-huh.
We just shot for Blue Light magazine.
Uh-huh.
It was two piece.
Yeah, what?
He has,
you need to feed him, baby. Put him in the bathtub.
August issue, it's Fallen Angel.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And September is Big Butt.
Mm-hmm.
October is Body Light.
Oh, I didn't even know.
Body
Light.
Okay.
I mean, not Body Light, Body Paint.
Body Paint, okay.
Mm-hmm. All right, come
here. So I got a Body Paint. Sorry. Now, I talked about doing some stuff with, so we're going to work on that. And she's interested in getting body painted, so this, I've got, you know, coming down the line, I've got some projects that, you know, it's going to work out.
So you're thinking?
Okay, right about here. Let's see what we got.
What's
the
eye?
Go ahead and take
you see the picture I sent you?
Of what?
You dancing?
I don't dance nowhere.
not in you living like
not
that.
Not anymore. Shit, nice light in the wrong damn place.
I'm thinking the other way around, that it's going to be darker.
No.
But changing the ISO is going to make it lighter. Make the background.
Yeah, it's going to
make
it more light. By the back window, a hairlight. A hairlight, that's
what I would normally do. But I think, I don't know, but I think the 200 is too much.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
So getting down 160? Because I want the block to be, this is, that's the 200.
Take, two steps forward, okay. Take about 2 or 3 steps forward.
Yeah.
Come on.
Light.
A little bit more.
Yeah,
little bit more.
Yeah, go back.
Just go back.
Go back to 100 then. Put it on 100 then. Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
So see, now you
try to 125, 160.
Yeah, 125.
125, 160.
125, 160, okay.
And
so see, she's closer to the light then.
And remember I told you, you don't ever take these lights and throw them straight at whatever you're shooting. So you use the side of the light.
I'm going to do a class. I'm going to charge about $300 or $400. These motherfuckers to come out here.
Okay, now, well, we're coming that close. I'm picking up the roll.
Don't worry about the roll right now. We're working on what? Exposure. We don't worry about that. That can be done in Photoshop.
Yeah,
we
don't do Photoshop.
Huh?
We don't do Photoshop.
Oh, well.
Mm-hmm. I actually like that looking blue like that, but also that's telling me that the color is wrong.
Mm-hmm.
You got auto color or you got a
Number one thing, I don't care who you ask or who teaches you or supposed to teach you or what you mean. Number one thing, learn your camera to the point of where is your salt and pepper in your kitchen? You're telling me, I'm on the phone, and I say, baby girl, I need to find salt and pepper. Tell me where it is.
It is on the, in front of the stove, to the right, on the counter.
That's how well you should know your camera.
What kind of camera you got? Are you
She can use it.
Yes, she can.
All the greats are can use it.
Yeah, doing? Right. Okay.
All the camera you. Right. I'm very serious.
EOS?
Learn your camera.
Is it EOS?
Yeah.
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 Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And number two, the only quality is a $10,000 camera and a $600 camera is going to be the person behind the camera.
You have this $10,000 camera. If you don't know what you're doing, but you got this $600 camera and you know what you're doing, who do you think going to come out?
Exactly. Learn your camera. So some folks will say, well, you need to have this camera. Do you have this?
Keep all that to the side
until there are serious technical issues that you want to resolve.
Yeah.
I'm going to get this camera because my other camera did that. I want to improve on this and this and this as far as the functioning of my camera.
What lens does she have on?
But learn your camera. I mean, until it's almost like sick, so you can almost change. I know photographers, you pick up their cameras and without looking, you tell them a setting and without looking, they can move you. My mentor is like that, but that's what he does. I have to look. But you can believe I know where it is,
I suggest spending a lot of time online on YouTube. A lot of time.
Some of the videos crack with this shoot every day.
What it is.
Oh, you have good time there.
Yeah.
You're going to train your eye for what it is that appeals to you. And that's going to be your natural shooter.
Yeah.
And then you become, not like you become an unnatural shooter, but you'll have other ways of shooting.
Yeah. Well,
this is what you need to take your camera.
Then get you a lens cup and protect your
lens. So what? What are you showing her? Now, do realize when you do that, that's going to change the quality of your image.
Unless you get a
deal. Right, which, and that's why I'm telling you don't worry about it, because you can spend easy $80, $90, $100 on one filter, just clear, and just clear. I wouldn't suggest doing it. Good. First find out if you even like, because you may get behind the camera and spend the time with it and be like, this is like.
I like being in front of it.
Yeah, you may find out. So don't spend the money on it. Just have fun with what you have. Learn what you have.
Yeah,
enjoy what you have. Run around and shoot any and everything. It does not matter.
You should come to school life one night.
Yeah, I was telling them that, actually I just put on the comments, they were talking about remote bottles and stuff. Someone reach out and see if that filled up or not. And then practice
the
photography skills too.
Changing a whole lot of stuff.
Yeah. Okay.
But you want to
the camera, Well, but no, you don't want to do him in the beginning when you're starting out, because then you got to change the aperture and just be all
cool thing.
You want the camera to help you in the beginning.
Okay.
And that's what P's going to do.
Okay, the cool thing we're doing on the program, what he's saying, I wish you could find a regular marker or something. I need them, because I really need them. The program mode. You shoot something in program mode, then you can almost immediately, slide over a little bit.
Yeah,
you can immediately go to information, and you can look and see what those settings are.
So you can, you'll see the settings, ISO, f-stop, shutter speed, and then look at what you shot, look at the image that you shot, and start getting a feel for what the exposure triangle is going to be. Oh Lord, look at that deer. Look at that deer.
You're calling it?
Oh, you know what? I think I'm gonna move.
And you'd be surprised, there's a lot of people, I use P.
Mm-hmm. And it's all the time, because I'm lazy. I'm super lazy. I'll use P when I'm outside, I don't know what it's going to be.
Yes,
I don't feel like thinking about making changes. I'll use P, and whatever those settings are, I'll go to manual, put them in, and then shoot, and then turn it to my cake. It's like making that,
it's like baking cake that your mama baked. Like, hey, I can't remember all the stuff that you did, but I can put the cake together. Let me go ahead and put the cake together. Mama! I make that phone call, and then you add in the little stuff that makes it. It's like doing that.
Yeah.
But a lot of professionals use that program mode. Just as a place to
start.
Until you get used to it. I do it just because I'm lazy. I know better.
I know I'm setting up my lighting very similar to what I did the night before. Then I won't mess with it. I'll make the adjustment.
Yeah, my husband's doing it so long, I don't know how to do it now.
What? The all the white balance?
Yeah. You don't like it? I don't know that.
Me neither.
Guys, you and Chris. I really want to. Two things. One thing. The only one thing is really holding me back, but it's not the money.
I mean, if I went to Sony, I would go complete Sony.
Yeah.
Done. They got their little $20,000 out of me.
That's right. That's what it costs.
To redo what you already have.
Yeah. Because, see, I started out Nikon years ago. Okay. And then I went from Nikon to Sony. Mm-hmm. Introductory Sony stuff. The 65. Well, actually, it was a 35.
The 35?
Yeah. And, but, you know, as you learn, you start wanting better.
You know better. What did they say? Yeah. When you know better, you do better.
Right. And that's what happened. I kept saying, hey, wonder why I can't get this, and wonder why this right here. Because I kept with Rodrigo. I said, man, because I wanted low light capability. Mm-hmm. See, that's what I.
But it's not only on low light, you have that high end too.
Yeah.
Sony brings it all the way across the board. Major. He be shooting stuff like this. It's a pitch black.
Yeah. So you got two pictures, but you got to slide up in there to find out where the auto is. Where the auto is. See, you change. You don't give it to them.
Nikon 750 auto white balance adjustment.
I fell in love the more I shot Sony, the more I just, and then see, I had just a regular deal, do it DLSR for the wrong, and I did not want to change when they went mirrorless. I just,
right.
I bought adapters and stuff to keep from changing that.
Because
I knew. When I first bought the camera, it was going to cost me $10 to get a lens and all that other stuff, you know?
And I said,
I don't want to spend that kind of money, right? and the more I fought against it, because the adapter wouldn't do auto
output.
Yeah, and I'm saying,
That's part of why I had it wrong with it. I think the adapter, that's fine if you're just trying to do click, 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 and keep going.
Yeah, but
if you're trying to do any kind of detail, if you're trying to pay attention to what you do, you need that eye focus, because that's part of what you pay for.
There you go.
I'm gonna spend $3,000 on a camera, I'm another $3,000-$4,000 on a lens, but now I gotta get this $300 adapter to do what.
Yeah,
and
what
I can't do it, but it's automatically just do this.
Yeah.
this is where we were shooting. They were going to shoot, you know, suggest that you want to come in and say,
okay.
I deserve it. We're going to say it's Sunday.
It's D750 or D850?
7.
7. I saw a good deal on another one, and I'm picking up getting one of the jackets, and I don't know yet. You what? What now? Another 750 as a backup.
Why? We haven't done this one yet.
I'm talking about backup camera.
No, don't need a backup camera.
When it goes down, then I'm stuck. I have no camera. I never worked without a second body.
Okay, that's
oh, there we go.
Where is it?
It says, well, it just says white balance is set by pressing the white balance button and rotating the command dial until the desired setting is displayed.
That's
information.
Changing. Yeah, that's coming.
Hello.
Do you want me to stand
here
for lighting purposes?
Just for lighting. However you
want to
pose for it, it's fine.
Okay.
Yeah.
Enjoy
yourself.
You
go black?
Oh, not really black.
No black.
It's dark.
And throw it all the way to the back?
No, but I'm just saying, I think it's just hanging on the
you
got to
get the lighting first.
Okay.
And then once you get a lighting, we'll get a cut up and start from that, and then we'll get another outfit.
Okay.
I feel like I need to go.
Go where?
Pick some ice.
Come on. Get some ice.
Yep. Deep fire.
Did it play?
Didn't hit.
That time is it.
See, that's blacker.
Yeah.
What's across there? Oh, that's
no, that isn't. Yeah, that doesn't fall enough back. But see, that's not picking up yellow. Mm-hmm.
That's what's telling
so me. I think you're
the,
further,
the further away from that black that you come, mm-hmm. the more, the darker you're going to get that to be. A bit higher, I'm gonna make the adjustment.
Oh, bring the lights back. Oh, okay.
I can't go to my
that would be in the retinue going home.